The new vision, together with Green Schools Project partners, are on a mission to sensitize communities against fueling climate change and mitigate the effect, thus the Green Schools Climate Change Project debates. So far, the team have covered Busoga, Bugisu Bukedi, and the Eastern regions. Students have been positioned to be champions of this patriotic call.
We are here to engage you in a debate.
The head teacher of the host school, Teso College Aloit, Julius Opaso, welcomed participants and the principal education officer of Soroti City, Pati Emoko, who officially opened the debate among 10 schools from the region.
We are here to engage in a sensitization program such that you get to realize that at your age group, you are the pillars, you are the focal persons who can cause environmental possibilism, who can make the environment get protected for the future of Uganda and the future of the world tomorrow.
That accompanies floods. Homes are swept. Plantations are swept. And if that happens, you also know what follows.
Like in many hosting schools, at Teso College Aloit, some of the debating rooms were situated under tree sheds. This was done in a bid to appreciate nature and the beauty of conserving the environment.
We'll have 2 minutes of substantive speech.
We are here, and there is a company there producing a lot of carbon. It wouldn't look nice. Carbon dioxide in the atmosphere causes increased drought, and the increased drought has led to lack of food.
As the negators, we are actually puzzled. What if this, instead of getting money from them and fighting what they are doing, why don't we just encourage them to stop doing it or find alternate methods of making sure that these carbon emissions are not emitted into the atmosphere?
After the first round of the preliminaries, the judges found it important to guide the debating teams on how to proceed and make use of their floor time.
Understand that when you are debating as a first speaker, you have the following burdens, one of which is to define the motion. In defining the motion, you are either going to, first of all, highlight the key terms in the debate. You either define them or you contextualize them or characterize them.
Soroti SS emerged winner of the Eastern Green Schools debate competition, and they also took the position for the best debater overall among other wins. The host, Teso College Aloit, came third.
Now I've got the privilege and honor to award this certificate of excellence to Soroti Senior Secondary School as the best school overall Eastern Region performer in today's debate. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I participated in this particular tournament and I was quite excited because climate change has been a concern of very many youth.
I feel excited. I've never been the best in my life. I'm always the second best, third best. But today being the best, I feel excited and knowing that we're going back as champions. And for the nationals, we're coming to win again.
The debate was closed by the resident district commissioner, Soroti City, who also tasked the debaters to be responsible citizens. He said laws need to be put in place to protect the environment, especially governing people with goats and cows that loiter from one place to another.
That whoever has a cow, a goat, must, as a bylaw, must protect or create an avenue where that goat is not loitering, that cow is not loitering, that chicken is not loitering. Because then you may plant a tree in the compound, and if there's a cow that is loitering, that tree will be eaten by that goat, by that cow.
The eastern region in Uganda is among the many areas in the country that suffer with terrible effects of climate change. Last year, hundreds of homesteads, hospitals, farmlands were washed away by floods as a result of Lake Victoria and Choga spilling beyond their shores. Roads were cut off, and in some areas, animals died due to prolonged periods of drought and communities remained hopeless. Report by Rogers Akaijuke and Jonathan Mitala for the news.